Tech's information depot. I want you to get in there and figure out what they know. I'm making the elimination of Coggin your priority on this operation.
Another Cabal drop from Centurion. There's Cargan. Location secured, Commander Zavala.
Good work, Godfather. What intel did you discover?
There's only one data artifact here, labeled Oxa, and it's seriously corrupted. Metadata says it was last accessed by an Otza centuries ago. What is Oxa? And who is Otzot?
Those are questions for another day, I suppose. But for now, well done. Forces are lashing out from the Cosmodrome, led by a disgraced wizard named Navota.
Disgraced?
She narrowly escaped a previous Vanguard operation with her life. Now the Brood questions her strength.
She'll be desperate to prove herself.
Indeed. That desperation makes her dangerous, but also reckless. Eliminate her before she regains her footing.
Lots of movement ahead. Be ready for anything. Fallen raiding party ahead. They don't seem thrilled about the local presence. I'm reading dense hive signatures in a facility up ahead. I don't like this. It feels like a trap.
Then spoil their plans.
We're close now. She won't escape this time.
Retreat isn't an option for her anymore. Not with the brood doubting her. Expect the worst, Guardian. Navota has no choice but to defeat you.
Energy signature. That's her. That's Navota.
comes only from the light.
We're happy to send the message, Commander.
Excellent work. Return to the tower.
Approaching the temple, Petra.
Copy that. Standing by.
We're heading inside now. This is an elevator. Clear the room. I'll get it working. There she is. Let's bring her back to the light.
Queen, I have to warn the Queen.
I must once again ask you to venture into the dark. Move quickly, but carefully, Guardian. You cut through Crota, Oryx, Omnigal, and she is eager to return that pain.
it's over. Hash Ladoon is dead.
This is a relief to hear. But Hash Ladoon's presence is no coincidence. The Hive must have grander ambitions for the Pyramid's influences. Return to me. There is much to discuss.